In the blink of an eye, a door opens to heaven, and a voice, clear as crystal, beckons John to ascend. This is no ordinary journey. It's an invitation to witness what will transpire after the church age has ceased. The first sight that greets John is the majestic Father God, seated on a throne, his form shimmering like jasper and sardis. Surrounding the throne, 24 elders, clothed in white and wearing crowns, offer their praises to the Father. These elders, human leaders of God's people, wear garments symbolic of righteousness by faith. Their thrones signify ruling authority, a promise that church saints will reign alongside Jesus in the kingdom. Their crowns, or stephanos in Greek, are tokens of eternal reward, akin to the laurels bestowed upon victors in the ancient Greek Olympics. These crowns represent the believer's inheritance in the kingdom. The number 24 is not random. It's a doubling of 12, symbolizing all church leaders throughout the ages. The seven lampstands ablaze around the throne symbolize the seven spirits of God, ever present yet unseen. Their presence in heaven implies the church is no longer on earth, affirming Jesus' promise to remain with the church until the age's end. Caught up in this heavenly vision? Do subscribe and comment to explore more biblical revelations.